What's up, everybody? This is AJ Thornton from Jacked Up Reviews, here to react to the Deadpool 2 trailer for Meet Cable, played by Josh Brolin. I'm really excited to see Deadpool 2 trailer, official trailer after that Bob Ross trailer. So yeah, let's get right into it. Superman.
I'm Cable. You're not from the future. And I like blowing shit up.
Pew 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 pew. Reach for the sky.
Ah, Woody.
Sheriff Deadpool. You know, you're a lot taller than. Shut up, you little asshole. Take this.
Oh, regeneration powers activate.
That's not something you say.
Zip it, Cable.
I got the stones to help you.
No.
No biting. They're done already? Oh, wow, that was unrealistically fast. Okay, get it.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, Yes, the Pinder. Weasel,
Your time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well,
yeah.
That's just lazy writing.
Yes. 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 20th Century Fox. Yes. You guys are killing it here, man. You're up in the scale. You're bringing all the characters back. You're adding Domino. You're bringing back Negasonic Teenage Warhead. I know you're bringing back Colossus. I didn't see it. Nice reference to Superman back here. Right here. Mustache, like Superman's mustache from Justice League. That's a good reference right there. Obviously trying to get that wit and humor from the original Deadpool into the sequel. I want to see that final montage though. That was awesome.
Get it.
Oh.
Your time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well, that's just lazy writing.
Yes. Who is it? I heard Terry Crews is in this shot right here. Let me see. But man, you guys are killing it, Fox. I'm telling you. And considering Deadpool's gonna be in the MCU, just get GTFO. Just, wow. This thing will load. Wait a minute. I think that's played by Terry Crews on the right, Domino's on the left. Woo! This movie's gonna be freaking amazing. Let's finish it off strong. You guys see that right there, Deadpool 2, only in theaters, May 18th. Thank you guys for watching. This is AJ Thornton from Jacked Review signing out. Have a good one.